know what? I'm almost full. Well, I'm full. I could park it right in front of that that goal, but I'll try to put something heavier. Somebody's texting. Crazy. Who is it? I can hear it on the phone, on the earphone, but who the hell texting me? Oh. Yeah, even though you see those bushes, those trees, plants like that, somebody somewhere through the windows is watching you. You can best believe it. Somebody over there watching. I think there was a song like that. Somebody watching me. I feel like when I'm taking shower, somebody watching me. Somebody spying on me. I don't know, some 1980s show like that. You know? I can't quite fully remember the song, but I think that was a one-hit wonder for some fellow back in the 80s. When things were good in the music industry and the record label controlled everything. Just to go up. Oh, what is it? Is that thing disconnected? I hit that. There goes the smell again, guys. Wait. Why am I Bluetooth for acting like that? It's like, I believe something's going on my phone. Start looking good. I think, well, I'm full, but I'm gonna try to get some. Okay, somebody's been texting. I'm trying to get some mattresses if they have and put it on top of this. Let me see who's texting me right there. Oh, there's a picture there. Texting. Who are you? Oh, my baby. She said bring some fried chicken. Get some getaway, please. The blue one or the orange. And Please bring some fried chicken and some fries from the Haitian restaurant. Okay. Why did she text me this number? Oh no, that was Saturday. Let me call her. And somebody called me and my mother. She would call me, man. She's back home. Oh shit. Oh shit. You see this shit what I'm talking about? Sorry baby, give me a second. What's going on? Okay. Okay, so you doing all right or what's going on? Well, that's what you need to take. What we got more. We got more. It's in yeah, it's in the house. Okay. You're welcome. See, this is things like, oh man, the sweat keep getting in my eyes. See, this is things like that. You always have to lay your boom down. You know, I wouldn't tear it up because it would have just go right under it, but damn, that would be a telephone pole. You could have fell on that truck over there. A disaster, sir. So you always have to be vigilant and do your due diligence. So I got messed up because I wanted to see what was in my phone. She just, whatever, man. Yeah, you got to be extremely careful, and with this job, you never know. The pile was only a few feet, probably less than 4 feet. Yeah, six to 4 feet away. So if I was being aggressive driving real fast, you know, I would have hit it. Oh, shit. There we go. I would have hit it. I would have hit that thing and I would have bring the telephone pole down. Shit like that happen all the time.